Hey everybody, welcome back. My name is Solomon Bailey, online tag name HaloNick76, and today we're going to be playing Minecraft, and I'm going to be joined by my son Trevor.
Hello everybody.
His online tag name is Deadpool3344, and today we're actually going to be accepting Stampy's Super Flat Challenge. So that's what we're going to create, is we're going to create in a new world. Do we want to do it in plastic?
Yeah.
Okay.
And just so you know, if Stampy is watching this, thank you for the inspiration.
Right. Okay, so we'll name it later.
Yeah.
We're going to do it in survival. We'll do it in normal. Texture pack needs to be, where are you, plastic? And we need to do options, because we are going to make it a super flat. Okay, so we got to go to option, not to options. Where do we edit the layers?
That's my super flat.
Yeah, but we have to go and actually edit the layers.
Yeah, customize super flat.
Oh, there we go. Okay. So let's go ahead and get rid of this one.
Actually,
nope, that's perfect. Let's leave that. We'll take and put, let's see, the biome, we'll just leave it as plains, and we're going to add a layer. Let's start with the wood.
No, water, remember. We'll have the wool, we'll have wool and water.
We're going to do wool underneath the ground, and then water?
Yeah.
Okay.
And our one layer of water.
Okay. How many wool do we want? Three?
Yeah.
And then we're going to put in water.
Up at the top, my friend.
Oh, yep, there it is. And how much water are we going to do?
Two.
Five?
Two.
Okay, three?
Three, yeah.
Alright, well.
Then we'll put our
wood. Because we're going to have to actually be able to make weapons and all that other stuff. So let's just start adding in all the woods.
Anyway, so we started up another one of these a little while back. It wasn't just like this. It was a bit different. Layers were weird. And something we did, we had the gold layer, then it was like, I think 20 to 21 blocks of air, or just air, and we fell. Well, I fell. I got caught by our own trap, and we made a giant mob spawner, just about as good as a normal mob spawner that you find in a dungeon.
Which, we're gonna do that again. Question.
Yeah?
In between the wood and the stone, do you want to actually put in sand?
Yeah, let's put in all the sands.
So let's go to
sand.
Sand.
Sand, red sand, soul sand.
We're going to put soul sand in there?
All types of sand. And I really doubt that Stampy's going to watch this, but anyway, I'll be happy if he did.
I don't think I want the soul sand on that level. I actually think when we take and we make the big giant mob spawner, we'll put the soul sand down there.
Oh, okay. Good job. Good idea. Good job at making an idea.
Some of this video might be a little bit boring, so we're going to probably edit it down.
Yeah.
Some of the parts might get edited out, so I apologize if there's anything that might have been interesting to you that we missed. We'll come back probably once we actually have all the set up.
Bye.
See you. All right, folks, we're back. This is what we decided on for our super flat challenge. These are the layers. If you'll read them off, Trevor.
Grass block. Dirt, hay bale, white wool, water, clay, oak wood, spruce wood, birch wood, jungle wood, Angus wood, dark oak, wood, sand, red sand, stone, granite, andesite, diorite, melon, pumpkin, glowstone, nether quartz ore, netherrack, sea lantern, water.
8 layers of that.
Prismarine, coal ore, iron ore, gold ore, slime block.
A big fall.
Soul sand, it will steal your soul.
Well, when we get down there, if you fall, if you hit the slime blocks and you fall, you're going to have a hard time running around on that, right?
Yeah. And getting your health back up. Podzin.
Puzzle, I think.
Coarse dirt. Gravel. Gravel. Snow. The puppy stuff. In stone. Glass.
10 layers of glass. Now, all this stuff is really super easy to get through, but there's a reason why it's really easy to get through, because all of a sudden,
poof!
Death drop.
Yeah.
21 layers of air.
Death. Bookshelf. Mushroom. 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 Jack-o'-lantern. Lapis lazuli ore. Redstone ore. Emerald ore. Diamond ore. Obsidian. And the death-defying lava. And then bedrock. Lovely, lovely bedrock.
Well, we're going to do some final detail tweaking on this, and then we're going to actually start up the game. We'll come back to you as soon as we're ready to start it up.
1, 2, 3, gone.
Hey, everybody. Welcome back. We're actually in the gameplay now. This is the skins we've picked for this one. I'm always the vagrant. And today, Trevor, what are you going to be?
I am my character from Minecraft Tournament.
You change up yours pretty often, don't you?
Yeah, he stays the hobo mostly. Cow. Rick.
Alright, well, I'm gonna try and get some food. We were in here just a second ago, and honestly, there was an easy access here, and that's what I'm gonna do, is I'm gonna try and get some of this food.
Get out of my way, villager.
Ooh, I wonder if the village actually has a crafting table.
They might.
I'm running over to the... Well, you're already there, aren't you?
Yeah. I'm just grabbing potatoes, potatoes.
So, what's our plan here? Are we going to... we're obviously going to dig down quite a bit. And we're going to do that. We have to build a house, unless we're going to live here in the village. Which, I don't have a problem with.
They got some pretty nice houses.
Yeah, this is a nice village.
I called dibs on the blacksmith. Ooh, hey, Treyors. I didn't know you lived here.
This is Treyors has moved out since Diamond Dan has actually... What is it? He started doing a new one. Doesn't have Treyors in it.
Treyors got mad because he never does lab videos anymore. Where the heck is that blacksmith?
I don't know, I think I might have just found it, but I would like to have... No, I'm not finding the house I want. And we don't have a crafting table in this town. Well, either way, it's becoming night.
Oh, I don't care which house I have. I'll take this one. Take the priest's house. Or maybe Treyors' house. Because Treyors is a very good builder. Alright, what the hoopity hop? Treyors, you gonna come in? Alright, buddy. You can starve to death. Or get eaten by a zombie.
We don't have any beds or anything like that yet, so we might split the video here for a second until we get a little bit, like, further into what we're gonna do. Obviously, I'm gonna dig in that hole. Or I might just make one right here. You know, that's not a bad idea.
I'm just grabbing food.
Right here.
Sorry, villager.
Mm-hmm. Let's see how long I can do this before the mobs start running.
I think not for very long. And Dad, no need for making a farm like you usually do.
I know, that's why we're gonna live at the village.
Live with Trioris' clan.
You know, I'm not sure if we can actually say that it's Trioris' clan. Dan might have copyright on Trioris' name for this.
I don't believe that, because Trioris is his own villager. He is his own emerald-loving guy. Who knows, he might not love it emeralds.
How many blocks of wool did we do?
I think it was one. I have no clue. I don't remember.
No, I'm further past one. I've already got two layers.
I'm just grabbing all the food possible.
Oh, it's three, and then we had water. Why did we do that?
Maybe okay. Because we wanted to?
Ooh, that's what I could do. Let's see, where was that house with the ladder?
Right there.
I'm gonna steal the ladders.
Mobs are gonna start spawning now.
Okay, well this is a good place to stop because we're going to have to hide out for the night. We'll be back in just a minute.
I'm just stealing everything from these farms.
There's mobs, get inside the house.
Shoot. Which house is it? Not that one.
Whoa! Crap. Gotta punch him. He didn't get a villager though.
That is good as life.
Maybe this is part of the video or not. I don't know. I got him.
And you got XP. Hello, dude.
No, it's leather and pork chops are for these two. What'd you do?
Why can't I trade with these guys? Is it
yes.
Oh. Are there pans for two emeralds? That's like...
Get out of the way of the door. Oh, he went around. Okay. It's just a zombie.
I see a sea, I could see.
Yeah, I see him too.
I kinda wanna fight him right now, and I hope he despawns in the morning. Or I'll let the carrot slap him. Well, you can make like something like carrot nunchucks.
That's kind of a cool idea.
Piece of string and two carrots. Carrot nunchucks.
Yeah. I'd wind up hitting myself in the face. I know that.
Well, I know exactly where we can get some wood in the...
He's looking at you. Don't. Stop that. Stop.
Leave. Hey, who hit me?
Who's the blacksmith?
Who? Which one's the blacksmith? On the left, one on the right. One, eeny, meeny, miny,
just leave him alone. It was me. You know it was me. Hey, cow.
I'm a villager. I am being turned into a villager.
Looks like you're trying to possess a villager.
What does it look like when I do this?
Weird? So it's not going in the video?
Look like he has like a cube like stuck in his brain. La! Carrot slap. How can we hit each other? Didn't we turn off PvP?
No, we did not.
Did one of the blacksmiths just run out?
No, he came back.
He's like, nope. I ain't going out there.
I see an Enderman.
Well.
Right there.
Can I go look him in the eyes?
We'll save that for another video.
T-shirt. Let's go. Come on. We're live, peoples.
Alright, daylight is coming. And I have a plan. This is actually something Trevor came up with. God damn it. There's a... I have nothing for you.
Hello, sir. Mr. Walk Away. Carrot fight.
You are so gonna die. So am I. Stupid spider. Yes, I'm using wool.
I am dead.
I won!
I didn't.
It's a good thing we didn't have a lot.
I had carrots.
Oh crap, you did have carrots. Go get the carrots. We'll need those. What layer of water was this? Was this the 4? Or 5?
4. Where the heck did I die?
Up. Oh, what am I stuck on? There we go. This water might not have been a good idea.
Why do you say that?
Because I can't even get to wood. Oxygen. Well, anyway, you guys have the idea. We're probably going to make some stuff here soon so that we can actually get going with this. We'll probably work on it for a little while today, and then we'll probably come up with another video sometime later this week or next week. Anyway, thank you for watching. We're going to start playing the Super Flat Challenge from Stampy on a regular basis. My name's Solomon Bailey, online tag name HaloNick76, and we'll see you next time.
Bye!
Stampy, nod.
Yeah.